Most families vaccinate their children. They know vaccination is safe and important. Small babies cannot get vaccinated, and their families are getting worried when they hear all this talk of people not getting their routine vaccines, especially with deadly diseases that are now seen too commonly in the United States, things like whooping cough and measles. Even if you can't get your baby vaccinated, you could still protect them by getting yourself and anyone who cares for the baby some important shots. It's called cocooning. Imagine a cocoon as a protective shell. This vaccine cocoon will protect them from infections and make sure they have a safe and cozy place to grow and thrive, making sure all loving caregivers who interact with baby have vaccines like an updated Tdap. Flu and COVID, along with other routine shots, ensures that the baby is surrounded by people who want to protect them. Make sure your baby has a cocoon of protection by ensuring you and everyone who cares for a baby gets vaccines at least 2 weeks before they come visit you. Vaccines are an important part of making your home safe for baby. If you have questions about what vaccines to get, ask your pediatrician or visit healthychildren.org.